The powertrain control module in your car receives input from a sensor located on the accelerator pedal. The PCM then utilizes this information to determine how much to open the throttle. The throttle measures the amount it opens using a sensor, then relays this data back to the PCM. The car will emit the code P2101 if the throttle position sensor measurement differs from what the PCM requests after receiving the signal from the accelerator pedal position sensor. Despite being a very annoying and serious check engine code, the good news is that it can be one of the least expensive check engine lights available. This video describes the causes of P2101 codes and their fixes. Symptoms. Performance in your car will noticeably decline if the code P2101 appears. When everything is operating as it should, your car will go into a state known as limp mode. The degree of performance is greatly impacted when this occurs. The car ought to perform noticeably worse, even if it doesn't go into a formal limp mode. Should you not observe a decrease in performance along with the code P2101, then something isn't functioning properly, and your car may accelerate quickly or not at all when you need it to. Causes. Although the cause of a code P2101 is rather simple, there are a number of possible explanations for it. An unsuccessful accelerator pedal position assembly is the most likely reason. This is the sensor located directly behind the accelerator pedal. But there are other reasons as well. A faulty control motor or a problem with the PCM could be the cause of the problem. Moreover, if the wiring is flawed, it won't matter how well the rest of the components function. The wires may be corroded, crossed, have loose connections, or be completely shorted. Lastly, this could also be the issue if there's something preventing the throttle from opening to the proper position. Although unlikely, corrosion might be preventing the throttle from operating as it should. How to fix? The most crucial thing to figure out if your car has a P2101 code is how to get it back on the road. Although you could dash out and take the car to a mechanic, there's nothing stopping you from attempting to solve the problem yourself initially. This is the ideal time to pull out your OBD2 scanner and see what sensor readings appear when you depress the accelerator pedal to varying degrees on the throttle position sensor and accelerator pedal position sensor. The problem is probably in the engine bay if the accelerator pedal position sensor adjusts to the proper amount but the throttle position sensor doesn't. If the opposite is true, the accelerator pedal is probably the source of the problem. If you don't have an automotive scan tool, you can use a multimeter to rule out the accelerator pedal position sensor and the throttle position sensor by making sure all of the resistance levels are within the normal operating range. Before doing anything else, make sure that both sensors are powered on. In the event that every voltage and resistance measurement is within normal limits, the wiring or PCM is probably the source of the problem. However, diagnosing either of these problems is more difficult. Although a failed accelerator pedal position sensor is by far the most likely cause of this code, we strongly advise making sure this is the problem before replacing the part. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.